Whoever or whatever is doing this has a success rate of about 99.9%, meaning you don't hear people coming forward saying what's happening. And there's been no serial killer in existence that is that successful.
all began, old Amy said, with the meteorite. Before that time, there had been no wild legends at all since the witch trials, and even then these western woods were not feared half so much as the small island in the Miskatonic, where the devil held court beside a curious stone altar older than the Indians. Then there had come that white noontide cloud, that string of explosions in the air, and that pillar of smoke from the valley far in the wood. And by night all Arkham had heard of the great rock that fell out of the sky and bedded itself in the ground beside the well at the Nahum Gardner place.
We'll be right back. believe that. Life can't just come to a stop.
All right, I'm not saying that life will end or the world will end or the universe will cease to exist, but man will cease to exist. Just like the dinosaurs passed into extinction, the same thing will happen to us. We're not fucking...